Outlook stores its email data in PST files, and occasionally one of these files can get corrupted. If that happens, you'll get an error message when you try to open Outlook. But don't panic, your emails won't be lost. Microsoft Office has a neat repair tool called Scan PST. To use it, close Outlook and go to the File Explorer. You'll want to search the whole PC, so select that first. In the search box, type Scan PST. And when Explorer gives you the results, open the tool called scanpst.exe by double-clicking on it. When the application opens, click Browse and select the file that was causing you difficulties. It will end in .pst, and you may have to scan again to find it. Click Open to select it, and then click Start, and the tool will scan the file for errors or inconsistencies. If the file's large or has a number of errors, the scan can take some time to complete. But when the scan is complete, it'll tell you if errors were found. Next, make sure that the box Make Backup of Scanned File Before Repairing is checked. That way, if something goes wrong, you'll still have your original email file, albeit with errors, but they can still be repaired. Once the backup box is checked, click Repair. The repair is usually a lot faster than the scan. And if the application is able to repair the file, it'll give you a message saying Repair Complete, and you can now open your emails. It's probably a good idea to scan each of your PST files to make sure there are no other corruptions, but this may take you a while. If the application is unable to repair the file, it's time to call the technicians at eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.